Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we're gonna customize a very special card that I think everyone should have in this game. I'm talking about the Kuruma Armored. Let me show you where you can buy it on a sale this week. So I think this is the best thing that you can buy on a sale this week, period. This and the arena building, arena war building, not arena, sorry, the arcade business are on sale, so that's something else that you should buy. But this is the best card that you can buy this week on a sale. It's from 525k to only 262k, and trust me, it deserves every penny, even if you have to pay the entire price if these are the money, because this is a pretty special car. Beside that, it's a JDM car, so everyone loves JDM cars. But also, the armor on this car, it's just crazy. I just show you how you can buy it. This is the design that I have, and I think it looks amazing. But today we're going to do something a little bit different, and I think we're gonna enjoy it. I have something in my mind. We're gonna see if I'm a. I will do that. But first, we're gonna start with the paint. This thing doesn't have any livery, so you cannot put any livery, which is a bad thing. More option is better. But yeah, I was thinking about going with a matte black. Yes, and I can leave it right like this, full black, and it will look amazing. I think this maybe the can be the most amazing color scheme for the Kuruma Armored. But I just want to check out something else, how it gonna look not like this. Black with red, I have in mind. Black, sorry, black with yellow, but and also with this lime green. The contrast make this car looks really nice. But also I want to see matte black with some this, with something like this. I think it look crazy. Let's see. I will check everything out, every scheme that I have in my head. Also, I think this one looks amazing because this is a show car, this is a getaway car. I don't know, you can go a little bit crazy with it. You the clean design, I have it on my channel, trust me. I will put a link in this video description with every design that I have, and I have some clean ones. But here we can go a little bit crazy, and I think we're gonna do just that. Even with this blue, I think it look amazing. Ultra blue. Ooh, how nice is that? Yeah, I think we got ourselves a color. This is the whole process of choosing a really cool color scheme, and yeah, we're gonna do it with this ultra blue and with the matte black. Matte black is so important. I want to show you how it's looking with a regular black, with a matte black, but I will choose to use the matte black. I don't know why, I think it looks more awesome. Now let's see how many things we can change. First, maxed it out. Trust me, go ahead and put everything to max. I have this blue line in the front, but you know what, we can put carbon. Let's see. Or no, you can leave it like that. I have the best engine, exhaust. When it comes to exhaust, I put this chrome tip exhaust. We can put the race exhaust, but the chrome tip looks more aggressive, so let's keep it. I have my red headlights, which I'm gonna change this time because I want to put these blue lights. Here is the only place where you can put blue headlights, and yes, it's looking good with these blue headlights. If you want the clean version, you can also buy the regular Kuruma. It's one without an armor. You can buy also that, but that's got nothing to do with this one, trust me. Now let's see on the side skirt what we have. We have this blue line. Yeah, we can keep it. because it continues with the front of the car. Now let's see a spoiler. What type of spoiler we can install? Nope, that's ugly. The spoiler, you know what? It will stay blue. Sorry, it will stay black. Yes. The spoiler, it will stay black. I'll change it. Perfect. Suspension. Transmission is the best. Turbo. Black windows. It are a must. And finally, but not least, let's see if I will keep the rims. But I love those rims. And I think I'm gonna keep them because I think they look just, these are the perfect rims for the Kuruma Armored. The Sugoi Concave, take these ones, or there is something else that you can put on. You cannot go wrong even with these ones. It's an armored car. It's, we have a big, we have some big rims. You know what? I can even change them to this. But no. I like better the Sugoi Concave, so let's keep that one. Let's see if I will put a tire design or not. With this build, I think I'm gonna put yes, because I go a little crazy. I got a little crazy with this design. I didn't go clean. I go a little crazy, so when you do that, you can put some Atomic logo. Bulletproof tires are a must for a car like this, and we are done. Let's do a full review because there are a lot of things that I want to show you. Okay, I just wanted to show you something in my garage really fast. I just wanted to show you the regular Kuruma, which is, as you can see, it's quite similar. It doesn't have the armor parts. It has different headlights because we don't have this cover. And also, this is a clean build. I have many builds on my channel. I will put a link in this video description with my Kuruma's cars, and you can choose between that. But that car doesn't have anything when it comes to the safety with this one in common. So let's go ahead and do a quick test, and I will tell you everything that you have to know about this car. We're gonna start with the things that I don't like, but keep in mind that are not that many. I cannot complain about this car with anything. Maybe I wish it could have more customization options. Maybe more, how do you say, liveries. But that's only thing that I wish it could be different. It's a JDM car, so for a JDM car, it's always better to have customization options. That's a fact. But let me tell you all the good parts, and trust me, there are a lot. This car, it's pure safety. You are very, very safe in this car compared to other regular street vehicles. And the good part is that this car behave like a regular car. It's so fast. Shut up. Yeah, I had to cut it for a second. As I just told you, now it's raining and this car can be controlled very, very well. So, compared to other cars, what we have? We have an interesting sound. Good parts, I told you. Interesting sound, safety, speed, handling. It's a JDM. The shape, I love the shape, how it looks. Overall, I think it's a must. I think this is the best thing that you can buy this week. I told you, we're gonna do a test with some guns. Now I have my main account, because I had to have two accounts in order to test a lot of cars, because I don't have room for all the cars. So here I have all my weapons. Let's just take a machine gun and let's test a little bit of safety. But trust me, you are safe in this. And the good thing is this car behaves just like a regular car, so that's a really, really good thing. to see the... Okay, let's take this weapon. And to see the the windows are very important, but are so small, and the... when someone are pretty tough, as you can see, I have a powerful weapon, but they can crack, obviously, like any window. But they are so small, it's hard to get hit by... it has to be a really good marksman to shoot you with this thing. And I shoot this car a lot. What else to test? Okay. Let's take the shotgun. Nope. Pistol. That's nothing. Ooh, we have a small a gun like that. I don't even know that. Yeah, it's pretty tough. To be honest, I don't know what. Okay, here we have some real power. Let's see here in the back. I didn't hit it. Oh, it can resist one hit. This powerful weapon too, but trust me, this is some really serious firepower. Okay, I think you got the point, you got the idea. I don't know, it's up to you if you want to buy one or this or not. I go a little crazy with this design, I know, but I like it. I always want to give you options, but if you want to go clean, trust me, I have on my channel 3 designs that are very, very clean, and you really gonna enjoy them. If you want to go a little bit crazy, this is the one for you. You can go, you can change this blue with a erase yellow, or even with that lime green, and it will look the same. Nice. Blue, I think it's a little bit better, but it's up to you. My god, this sound. This was, I think, one of my first car that I bought with serious money, when I got some money 7 years ago. This is the original car, after I did some heist or something like that, if I remember correctly. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to hit that notification bell if you are new to my channel, so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I always try to release at least 4 videos every single day. You can follow me on Instagram, there I post my car pictures. You're gonna see some really cool car pictures there. I will post my Instagram in this video description. And also, now, really important for me, you can become a shark, you can join to my channel. You can hit that join button and now you can become a shark. You will have some benefits. Also, I will have some benefits if you do that. It's not a must, but it will help me a lot. Thank you so much for watching. See you really, really soon with another awesome video. And I promise you, I will cover everything that is on a sale, including 3 special cars that are on sale for Prime users. I will do those cars, and those cars are amazing this week. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Bye.